and gentlemen, Essence Editor-in-Chief, Susan L. Taylor.
Oh, thank you so much. Nothing but love in the house tonight. It's such a blessing to have the benefit of being born human, to be able to think and dream and then get up and shape a world. Tonight we honor those who have used the gifts that God has given them to do the great work, not just for themselves, but for those who are struggling. We love our artists and we pay tribute to tonight's honorees because their music in so many ways is a metaphor for the beauty and the harmony, that which we all want in our lives. They give us the sound of what is possible. But like each of us and everyone who has ever attempted to carry a tune, they have had to get up. They've had to get engaged. They've had to use their minds and do the work again and again and again. That's life. It's a challenge, but it's a sweet challenge. And God has given us everything we need in order to meet that challenge. Everything we need to make our lives rich and wonderful. And so I say to you, my dear and glorious sisters and brothers, let us face the music. Let us get up. Let's take a stand. Let's do the work. Let's sing a sweet, sweet song for our ancestors and the generations to come. Enjoy the night and bless you.